Hey guys, I'm Reid, that's the Note 8, and this is Samsung Business Television. Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about app pair. Why would you want to pair apps, you ask? I can hear your thoughts. You want to pair those apps because you can do things like Google Calendar, or our calendar, and your phone dialer, so that way you can see the conference call that the person sent to you that they didn't do the little thing where it's got commas and it dials easily. Yeah, we all have those friends that we work with. This will enable you to get there that much faster. You can multitask to the max with one tap, for example, BlueJeans and Notes, Google Maps and Music. All right, so here are the steps to pair your apps with the Galaxy Note 8. Step one, swipe the right edge of the device to open up Apps Edge Screen. Then you're going to select the plus sign, and at the top right-hand corner of the screen, you're going to tap Create App Pair. Next, select two apps. We're going to go with the calendar and the dialer, and then hit Done. So now whenever you open your Apps Edge, you can select the pre-paired apps and just start working. Pretty great. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys learned something. I know I did. Check us out next time. And as always, I will see you on the internet. Amsterdam. I'm kidding. All right. I don't know what I'm doing. All right. We can use the first one.
If you need more information, go to Samsung.com/note for work.